Leake and Ryan Zimmermann opt out of the season due to COVID-19. It's a shortened season. Both have gotten some money. Mike Leake, not so much, $5.9 million. I think they're both sort of elderly. In totals. The Nationals just won the World Series, Ryan Zimmermann could retire. It was a good year for him. Good note to end on. Mike Leake, pretty good starter. Not really a draft player I would go after, but still pretty good. We shall see. What are your thoughts on the draft?